Which way? Come on. Where is everyone? No guards?
They don't use this corner of the island.
Look, Liv's boat.
We have to catch up to him.
Do you know where he's going?
To our house. That's where our mom will be.
How far is it?
Across the island.
Shit. What about your people?
We'll take back trails. They won't see us. Are you sure the wolves are attacking tonight?
Yeah, that's what my friend told me. They'll use this storm as a cover for the attack. Unless Isaac changes his mind.
Your leader, Isaac. What does he want?
An end to the fighting.
But at what cost?
At this point, any cost.
Up here.
Are you good climbing that?
It's the fastest way. Abby, the ladder. Abby!
Grabbing supplies, just in case.
You know them?
I've seen them around.
I'm sorry about your friends.
It is what it is.
Abby, why are you helping us?
Lev asked me the same thing. I guess you don't deserve this. But also, I needed to. I had to. Whoa. Is that your village?
No, that's Haven. Ours is further inland. Don't linger. They might see you.
Oh no. What is that?
It's our warning signal. Your people are here. The whole island is on alert now. We need to hurry.
God damn it, Isaac.
We'll cut through the logging camp. Follow me.
How many people live here?
Around 1,000.
How many soldiers?
Half of us are trained in combat.
What are the other half gonna do when my people get here?
Some will hide. Most will fight.
Where is everyone?
All fighting.
May her light guide us through the storm.
When you're lost in the darkness, look for the light.
What's that?
Something my dad used to say.
We need to climb up there.
The lumber mill. The big building on the right with the torches.
That gets us out of here?
Yeah. We can cut through it.
Perfect. Come on.
Close the gate! Seal off the camp!
I knew your mind. It's going to be a long night. For the sake of your king and your land, you will do it. When the time comes.
Quiet. Not a word.
Yeah.
Don't try anything. Shut it. Now.
I think we're clear.
That was crazy.
We're getting close. Come on, this way. Abby,
your people,
look.
Holy shit.
May she protect us.
Yara, we need to move. Isaac, what are you doing?
Get down.
This is a gift. They're on our territory now. Let's show them what they deserve. Through her life, we will survive this.
Where to now?
We'll cut through the lodge up ahead.
Yara, back in the logging camp. Where were they taking the kids?
We have shelters everywhere. If things get really bad, we'll take them off the island.
Good.
We need to stay calm.
Please protect him.
Our village is just on the other side of the farmlands.
Towards it.
true? About the number of wolves? Dozens upon dozens. How did we let this happen?
It doesn't matter now.
Just be ready.
Thank you.
You can't escape.
That was rough.
Let's get to the village. Here. Come on.
How's the arm?
Hurts. This way. This is the one.
Try to make her understand. She just kept yelling. She started chasing me. Trying to make her stop. I was just pushing her off of me. She hit the table.
Listen. You were defending yourself. You did nothing wrong.
Hey, kid.
Come on.